Here's a Guy Clark song.
But I play the Red River Valley. He'd sit in the kitchen and cry, and run his fingers through 70 years of living. I wonder, Lord, is every well I drill gone dry? And his friends and me and this old man were like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Well, he's a drifter and a driller of oil wells, and an old school man of the world. He thought me how to drive his car when he's too drunk to, and he'd wink and give me money for the girls. And our lives was like some old western movie, just like a desperado waiting for a train. Like a desperado waiting for a train. And from the time that I could walk, he'd take me with him a bar called the Green Frog Cafe, where there was old men with beer guts and down boots. They were lying about their lives as they played. Well, I was just a kid, but they all called me psychic, just like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. And then one day I looked up and he was pushing 80. There was brown tobacco stains all down his chin. Well, to me he's one of the heroes of this country. So why are they all dressed up like them old men, drinking beer, playing moon and 42, just like a desperado waiting for a train. Like a desperado waiting for a train. And the day before he died, I went to see him. I was grown, he was almost gone. So we just closed our eyes and dreamed of southern kitchens, and we sang another verse of that old song. Hey, come on, Jack, that son of a bitch is calling, just like a desperado waiting for a train. Like a desperado waiting for a train. Whoa, desperado waiting for a train.
Well, Guy Clark, thanks very much for being here.